manipulator will avoid any inconvenience to oneself. So a manipulator will cause harm and or inconvenience to other people in order to avoid any inconvenience to oneself. And we can't always get what we want in life. Yeah, and you probably know this song. You can't always get what you want, right? So sometimes you have to wait, sometimes we have to compromise, and often we have to leave our comfort zone to achieve our goals. But this is not the case for manipulators. This is not true for manipulators. A manipulator will do everything to avoid any inconvenience or discomfort to himself. So, if a manipulator decides to tolerate discomfort, he will do it only because later he will be able to use it for his new manipulation. So, a manipulator likes phrases like this: "Just because I love you, I made this dinner for you. Just because I love you, my sweetheart, I am taking the garbage out. I was shopping for 3 hours in order to buy you this wonderful sweater." So a manipulator will ignore the fact that cooking dinner, taking the garbage out, buying clothes for children, those are all part of the household chores. And like buying clothes for kids, making dinner, taking them to school, driving them to school, those are parts of parents' responsibility. And all people who live in a house should share those responsibilities. And yes, we do things out of love, but also we do those things because it's our responsibilities and we also benefit from them. I would like to share with you a true story. A mother was telling her 7-year-old daughter that she was shopping all day and bought her some clothes just because she loves her. And her excuses for not spending time with her daughter sounded like this: "How are you, baby? I love you so much. Look what I bought for you. I'm so tired. I was shopping all day for you." And the daughter was waiting for her mother all day. And even when her mother got home, she could not spend time with her because she's starved. She was starved from shopping. And as a result, the daughter cannot be angry at her mother, and she cannot ask her to play with her. Conversely, she is supposed to be understanding and grateful because her mother spent the whole day shopping just to buy her new sweater. So manipulators will cause harm to others. They will ignore other people's feeling, and they will express this in a way that you should be grateful for their behavior. So they do something for themselves, they don't care about you, and then you cannot even say anything because you feel bad, and now you should be grateful for what they did. Let me know also in chat if you can relate to this, if maybe you experienced this type of manipulation with your mother or with your father, or maybe with your coworker. This type of manipulations are often often can be at work. People can say like, "Oh my God, like I did this for you, I help you, and now you are not grateful," but people did it because they wanted to do it and not you. So let me know if you understand or if you can relate to this type of manipulation when a manipulator will try to avoid any inconvenience and blame you. Not blame you, and will use you and ask you to be grateful for them using you, basically.